हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर फिट एंड फाइन. सो स्टूडेंट, टुडेज टर्न इज मैथ, ओके? एंड वी आर गोइंग टुडे लर्न इट असेंडिंग ऑर्डर एंड डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर, ओके? सो अंडरस्टैंड टुडे असेंडिंग ऑर्डर एंड डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर, ओके? इन प्रीवियस क्लास यू आर अंडरस्टैंड दिस असेंडिंग ऑर्डर एंड डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. असेंडिंग ऑर्डर वी कैन स्टार्ट स्मॉलेस्ट टू ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर, ओके? We can start smallest to greatest, okay? And descending order is start greatest to smallest number, okay? Understand this. So now start smallest to greatest number, ascending order, okay? So there write number and first is read the number smallest. So choose the first small number. Okay, so which is one in small? 89, 69, 72 and 54. So smallest to greater numbers. So first we choose small number. Small number is 54. Okay, and next is smallest to then greater number 54 and 54. Next is big 69. Okay, 69 and next is 72 and next is 89. Understand this? So smallest to greatest means increasing number, okay? Smallest to greatest number. So first is 54, then bigger 69, then bigger 72, then biggest is 89. Understand this? And next is 55, 45, 85 and 65. So which one is small number? Small number is 45, okay? And next is 45, then big number is 55. And 55 is next is greatest number is 65 and 65 is greatest number is 85. Understand this? Understand? And next is 80, 89, 51 and 69. So we are choose first smallest number. So we are choose this smallest number. Smallest number is 51 in ascending order, okay? 51 and next is 51 and next is big 69, okay? 69 is big number is 80, okay? And 80 is big 99, okay? Understand? 51, 69, 80 and 89. So complete this ascending order. And next is 30, 40, 10, 20. So which number is smallest? 10. 10 after 20. 20 after 30 and 30 after 40. So understand this, smallest to greatest number, okay? Like this, okay? Smallest to greatest number, understand this? And next is descending order. Descending order, greatest to smallest. Greatest to smallest, yani highest number choose and smallest number, okay? So greatest to smallest number. So first is choose the greatest number is 77, 66, 88 and 22. So bigger number is 88, okay? And next is smallest number is 88 is big number, okay? And next then smallest 88. 77 and next smallest 77, next smallest is 66 and next smallest is 22, okay, understand this. And next is 60 50 90 70. So in descending order, which number choose we first? We choose first is big number. Big number is 90, okay. And next is smallest number is 70, and next is smallest number is 60, and next is 50. Understand? Yes, complete this. And next is 83 97 71 and 66. So students, we are choose this in descending order. We first big number, okay, big number. So choose there big number, okay. And 97 is big, and next number is 83 smallest, and next is smallest is 71, and next is 66. Understand? Greatest to smallest, greatest to smallest. 88 is bigger and smallest is 22. 22 is smallest. 90 is bigger and 50 is smallest. Okay, yeah, greatest to speak this, and 97 is greatest and 66 is smallest. Understand? And next is 38 16 58 and 29. So we are choose first big number. Your greatest number is 58, okay. And next is smallest 38, and next is smallest 29, and next is smallest 16. Understand? So we first choose in descending order is greatest number, okay. Greatest number to smallest number. Understand? Look this, ठीक है. 88 is greatest number and 22 is smallest number. Understand? And next is 90 is greatest and 50 is smallest. 97 is greatest and 66 is smallest number. 58 and 16. 58 is greatest number and 16 is smallest, okay. So look, greatest to smallest 88 77 66 and 22, okay. Next is 90 70 60 and 50. Understand? And look there, ascending order is smallest to greatest. So smallest number is 54, okay, then increasing 69, then increase 72, then increase 89. So 89 is greatest, okay. And next is 55 smallest. We can choose smallest number first in ascending order. And next is 45, okay. Oh, sorry, 1 minute. There, solve this. First choose smallest number 45, and next is bigger 55, and next is bigger 65, and next is 85. Understand? And next is 51. So we can choose small number 51, and then bigger is 69, and next is 80, and next is 99. So look there on the board, every numbers are increasing, okay. Increase they are in row 54 69 72 and 89. So increase their number, okay. And next is 10 20 30 then 40, okay. And next is decreasing number. Start there in descending order. First we were first choose greatest number to smallest number. So look there, greatest number 88 88, hai na, 88 is bigger, and next is 77 77 is less than for 88, and next is 66, and next 22, okay. So understand this, 88 is big, and there greatest to smallest. So first we greatest to smallest. Understand? like this. Okay, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, and these are condition is descending order. Okay, greatest to smallest number. हम किसकी तरफ गए? Big से small की तरफ. Okay, understand this. And ascending order is, look there. Yes, look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and there, smallest to greatest number. हम इसमें ascending order में हमें small से greatest की तरफ आए हैं और descending में हम greatest से small की तरफ आए हैं. Okay, understand this. So students, I hope understand this. And next is, you have to understand ascending order, only ascending order, like this, 5, 3, 2, 9. Okay, ascending order. Ascending order we choose first small number. So small number is 2, 3, 5, 9. Okay, understand this ascending order. Their ascending order is complete, and we are right is descending order. So descending order, look there, same number 5, 3, 2, 9, and ascending order is understand, and descending order you are always confused. So you are writing, yes, this is a trick. You are writing back side. You are right there in numbers in back side. Follow this rule. In ascending order, write in in there, and descending order in right there in back side. Okay, same rules. So small number is 2, and next is 3, and next is 5, and next is 9. Okay, so this is complete your descending order. Yes, understand. Ascending order right is in front there in, and descending order right in back side, and you are cross checking, and answer is always correct. Okay, so this, follow this trick, and yeah, and two tricks, and first is write greatest to smallest, and ascending order is smallest to greatest, and you follow this trick. You have to understand only ascending order. So ascending order right there in front, and descending order right there in back side, and answer always correct, and right there 2, 3, 5 and 9. So follow this in descending order, greatest to small, 9, 5, 3, 2. So greatest to small, 9 is big greatest number and 2 is small number, and ascending order 2 is small number and 9 is greatest. So small to greatest number and greatest to smallest number. Okay students, understand this. So today's topic I think clear is, in your notebook write down this number and solve this ascending and descending order, and in book page number 110, look in book and solve this ascending and descending order. Okay students, thank you.